Those tires? Yeah.
13.
Yeah, well, here they are. Japan, they're quite common. These are all real good shape, so tread's great on them. Tires are in great shape. Probably 12 millimeter. Yeah. And put an arrow on it for me too, so I know which is front and which is back. You know, like an arrow.
Mm-hmm.
So I know.
Well, you can't confuse it. One side's bigger than the other.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. All right, good deal. Everything looks pretty good in here, guys. Little cancer. This is the same turbo and engine that mine has in the AZ1. When I get it to the house, I'll open it up in the back so we can see the top side of the engine. Nice. Size bolts,
all the same.
All right. Yeah, we're good now.
Have you checked the fluids by any chance?
Who do what?
Have you checked the fluids by any chance?
I know, I just got it. If you want to check the fluids, I'll be more than happy to let you to.
Well, it's dry, it's just the axle bolt is torn.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not gonna see. Yeah, I think there's a bottom right bolt and the top bolt. Yeah, and one there.
Here, where's that tire at, bro? What's up? Hey, upstairs.
Up in here. Thank you. right there. Good deal.
They had to put them in different.
Yeah. Oh, that one's an Allen, huh? Good deal.
It's brand new.
Good. Well, they're pretty tight on the maintenance on these things usually. And the mileage isn't very high on this either, so that helps. Guys, that's it. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, share, like it. We got more videos coming. Peace.